Hello guys, welcome back to X Aliens vs Empire Guide. Today I'm gonna talk about the new update, what they added, and also I'm gonna show you guys how you can get mythic runes or spirit stones. You'll see I got one. Let's go to spirit stones, and here guys I have a mythic critical rate spirit stone. Let's equip it and see how much power will give, and I'm gonna show you by the end of the video how you can get this also. 1278 defense, because this one is for defense. You can get also for attack, so it's very useful guys. This will increase a lot your power. Now let's start first with the what they added. So guys, let's check the reward in here. They have event reward, the 7 days reward, and they added, it seems first day you get experience potion. I think they give 100,000 experience, gold. Second day hero blessing, so we got hero blessing. Fifth day king blessing, which gives a lot of experience increase, and also gold from doing the repeatable and the daily quests. So you should get this one. Fancy gear. And last one, epic essence chest. Okay, this should be useful, definitely. Let's see what else they added. They added new missions. Springtime fighter event. Episode 1, they have also episode 2. In here we get gold, we get a rare weapon, some gems, 50 gems. Also rune upgrade stones. Here we have rare to epic essences, 3 of them. This should be very useful. And last day, epic armor. Okay, now the most important thing they added, guys, definitely is the, let's see, the new season event, the Spring Fighter event. So in here, guys, you have new event shop, where you can buy with these tokens. I'm gonna show you how you can get these tokens. So you can buy spell dust chest 52 times per week, so this should be very useful to enhance your gear and armor. Upgrade stones, rare to epic essences, very useful. Now they have higher tier, fancy gear, fancy spirit stones and runes. White diamonds, you can get up to 250, very useful. Find to rare essences, and also health points potion. So this is very useful. Let's see, also they have ranking, same, the rewards are similar to the previous event, and actually I can collect the rewards from my previous event, and we'll see what I got. Okay, so, and but before that I'm gonna show you how you can get these tokens for the new event, season event. So let's go. One very good way, guys, if you go to achievements, the last tab, see, you have springtime fighters event. So in here what you have to do every day, you have to eliminate 5 enemies and you get 7 of these shiny yarn chests that give you between 18 to 20 of these tokens, springtime yarn. And the other one, let's collect, I already killed those. And the second one, you have to participate in invasion 3 times, so very easy, I already participate 2 times. So here you have invasion. You can participate very easy to do this one. You can do even on auto, and then you can collect 3 more of this. So 3 more of this chest, same gray shiny yarn that give the same amount. So that means in total per day, only from doing these two things, you get around 180 to 200 of these new tokens. But guys, let's see. Let's check the news, and there are other ways to get these tokens, guys. Let's check the event details, and we'll see all the ways that you can get these tokens. It's very important, because you'll see what I got from the previous event, and how you can get also. And Definitely, I will show you how you can get the mythic runes and spirit stones. So stay tuned for this. First, let's see. So this event, let's see, will last till 19 of this month. So that means for 12 days in total, enough time. So let's see other ways to obtain. Definitely is doing arena, guys. Arena. So if you get victory, so limit is 15 per day's participation. You have to spend also white diamonds, and you get, if you get wins, you get all the young chest 5 per win, and if you get defeated, you get only one all the young chest. So that means if you win, you get 5 times more. Very interesting. And also, if you participate in Field of Honor, okay, you can participate up to 30 times, and if you get a victory, you get 3 all the arms, so you get less than for the arena, and one if you lose one all the arm. These all the arms chest, they give between 1 and 2 of these tokens. So these are the ways that you can get this rewards. Let's see. Let's go and you'll see exactly where are these if you don't know. So you go to war, and here you have Field of Honor. In here actually I have to collect the rank reward. So I got 50 gems in there, and also arena, which is team PvP. Also, I have to claim 70. So guys, do this. Also, you gain every week, you get these free gems from ranking. See, I'm already rank to gold 4, gold 5. I'll get more and so on. Remember to do this. Also for the event is very useful. Okay, let's see. Let's go, and now guys, let's go and collect. Also before that, actually, guys, let's see my ranking right now, 226. So every day, if you rank higher, attack 200, defense 237, and level 55. Nice. So if you rank higher, guys, you get those titles. Let's collect and see if I can get a better title that gives you more. Yes. Guys, I got the living weapon. This gives you very nice, because I was last night I was in top 200, so I got this one in power, top 200 in power. So attack 300 and defense 300. Nice. Amazing. See how much? 1800 for attack and defense. So let's check my stats. 71,000 attack, 66 almost 1000 defense. Amazing. And now, guys, let's go and collect all these rewards. Let's collect the gems. These are for the. Oops, no more room. It seems I need to clear my inventory, and we're gonna collect, and I'm gonna show you how to get those mythics, also runes and spirit stones. Let's develop a little so we can clear the inventory. This is almost level 40, so maybe I will upgrade it to unique if I have time in this video, if not in the future video. And weapon. Let's develop this one also. Okay. So I got some more power, and now let's collect. Let's collect everything we got. This is from invasion. I have lots of this from doing. See, attendance from attendance reward. Nice. Wow, this is from maintenance. Amazing. 200 gem, white diamonds. Amazing. And fancy gear and gold. Wow. And this from completing the daily quest. And this, let's check the. Wow. Check this out, guys. This is what I got from the previous event. I was in top 100. I got this title, event graduate, 300 white diamonds, fancy gear chest, 10 of them, unique costumes. I'm gonna open choice chest. Oh my gosh, let's see. I will open that one. Rare costumes, 10. Also unique armor. Oh my gosh. See guys, that's why it's good to do these events. This current and epic essences, 5 of them, amazing. And these mythic costume shards, 15, that you can combine and make mythic costume choice chest. Oh my god, this is amazing. And the higher you rank, the more of these rewards you get. Let's collect this one also. And let's go to inventory and see where it is so I can open it. Not this one. They look similar to this one. Okay, I'm gonna use it. Amazing. Wow, 1.6k gems. That's good. Okay, in total. And let's open unique costume choice chest. Let's go to costumes. I have this one. So let's see which one I should choose. Oops, sorry. I'm gonna choose and see how much power it'll give me. Actually, I have. I'm gonna choose the pants, I think. Where is it? Can't see it. This one? Yeah. Ah, this is the armor. Let's open. Okay, unique, but already have duplicate. Interesting. It's good for the ones that didn't got the unique already. This one, I don't know. This is. I cannot find it, guys. Really very strange. Is this one? No. So where is it? Because this is not this. Okay, anyway, should be somewhere around here, that chest with costume. Maybe it's in the email storage. Don't have enough room. Anyways, now I told you guys, I'm gonna show you how you can get the mythic runes or spirit stones. Guys, you should. What I did, how I got, I was opening this fancy spirit stone chest and runes also from the previous event that you buy with tokens. Let's open more, see if I can get so or rare. So that's how I got, and you can get also. That's why it's good to do these events, guys. And here I have 30 for 30 more. So see, rare to mythic runes. So let's open this 30. Let's open 5 at a time. Epic, see, I got one epic. Can I get lucky and get another mythic, guys? What this do you think? Let's open 5 more. And they will go, if you don't have enough room, they will go into your email. Okay. Come on, give me what I need. Epic. Let's open all 10. No luck with this one. But still, guys, you can get. That's how I got that mythic one. It seems this time I wasn't so lucky. Well, it's asking me to equip because my one is stronger. This is stronger. Very strange. Okay. But guys, I got a lot of. Let's check my runes. So, what you can do with all those rare runes, see, I got a lot of them, is to promote your current epic. So, you level up and then you upgrade them. That's what I did. As you can see, they are all plus 15 epic. Next, they will, I will, and I have one unique also. I will promote them to unique. So very useful to have plenty of runes. So let's see what else. Sorry for my voice. Have some problems. Okay, I think that will conclude this video. Hope it was useful, guys. Remember to like, subscribe, comment on what you want to see next. Till next time, guys. Bye.